In a public-private partnership with Kakira Sugar Works and Outgrowers, as well as the Dairy Development Authority, the Makerere University College of Agriculture and Environmental Sciences successfully into how dairy milk production could be improved by the end of last year.
But with this public-private partnership, we think we are getting out of this, and we are getting out of the walls of Makerere, and we are taking all this knowledge to the private sector, to the farmers, for their major, for their use.
The milk booster, as it's known, is a molasses urea dairy supplementary feed which increases milk production by over 30%.
A farmer should be able to smile because there is something for him out of a single crop. And in our view, the single commodity approach, where crops, livestock and industries are taken as single entities with no those horizontal and vertical linkages, is the major reason why Africa has remained behind.
The milk booster was tested on 100 dairy farms in the districts of Jinja, Iganga, Kamuli, Mayuge and Mukono.
We think we as individuals, we as the scientists, we should be able to continue producing this booster such that we can be able to at least address the needs of those farmers who are calling us.
The donor-funded project, entitled Participatory Research for Technology Development on Uses of Molasses Urea Blocks and Local Feedstuff for Improved Dairy Cattle Production in Uganda, started in September 2008 and ended in December 2011. However, the future of this potentially transformative product hangs in the balance, since commercialization requires $500,000, according to Kakira Sugar Works. In addition, the intellectual rights dispute between scientists and the private sector prevents the product reaching the farmers as early as needed.